Hey everybody, welcome back to the Dane Bramage Rocks channel. This is just going to be a quick update. I started following Danny Estrin from Voyager, the Australian band, the Australian prog rock band who came really big in the Eurovision Song Contest of 2023 with their song Promise. And shortly after all that and all the glory and all the much fun they had and the accolades they got for that song, poor dude came down with a set of cancer and had to play his last show later last month in September and has been going under treatment ever since. I have two updates for you, actually. He posted on his Instagram account on October 1st. You can see it right here. This is soon after his first surgery was done from his personal account page. Major surgery done, now on to recovery and the next treatment. I am battered and bruised, but more optimistic than ever. With the help of modern medicine, my beautiful family and friends, and all of your incredible messages, song tributes, flowers, juices, food, snacks, and tattoos, and car magazines. I seriously feel like the whole world has reached out to give me energy, and I'm channeling it right into recovery in the next chapter of the fight. Love, your fierce friend, Danny. And I couldn't help but to notice, if you look down here, that is Katia, who is following and friends with him on Instagram. And he just put up an update earlier today or last night in Australia. So check this out, and I will play this. And we will listen to it.
Hello, c'est moi. I'm here, I'm still here, and I'm still... And an update is that you are all phenomenal. You're phenomenal people here and around the world. And it's just incredible to feel the support, not only from friends and family that are close, but also people who I've met for like a minute on tour, people I've never met in my life. The outpouring of support, the gifts, the beautiful videos that people are putting together, the fan-made video of Promise, you know, with all the sort of well wishes and all the stuff that people are putting in, it's just absolutely phenomenal. And it's really, really helped me over the last few weeks just feel just cocooned in this wonderful love. Last few weeks have been tough. Part one, which was surgery. That happened. So a bit of snippety snip around, you know, that was good. It was pretty brutal. But, you know, brutal is metal, so that's good. Stage two, which is the therapy, is going to be equally as brutal. But I'm going to get through it in the next couple of months or so. I'm optimistic. I've always been an optimist, despite, you know, some of the news not being so good over the last few weeks or so. But what a year it's been. And, you know, with the power of all the musical spectrums, from pop music to ambient music to crushing black metal, thanks to the season of Mist, we're going to get there. We're going to get through this together, and I'm going to be stronger at the end of the day. And you know what? I'm going to go at like a Sam Neill attitude. Sam Neill said, you know, this whole cancer thing, it's an annoyance. I've got stuff to do. And I'm going to take a leaf out of that book and go, this is temporary. This is just cancer. This is just another hurdle. I'm going to get over it because I want to get there. I want to play music. I want to get around to finally doing this tour. So hopefully you'll see me alive, kicking and well, at some point next year. So wish me luck, and we'll keep in touch.
That was it. So that was the update from Danny. You got it himself. He's going to go to stage two. He's still got some more treatment to go, and he's I'm glad he's optimistic, and I'm glad he's doing well. So that was from his that was actually from the Voyager, and I think he posted it to his personal one too. So if you have Instagram, give those two a follow. I'll actually leave links to those Instagram accounts if you're like, you know, Voyager and Danny Estrin from Voyager there. But Danny, buddy, we wish you well. We really do. Everyone from around the world, even here in America, we're rooting for you. We want to get back on the road. We support you and the band. You guys are absolutely amazing. So prayers to your recovery, good sir, and we hope you do well. To the rest of you, thank you so much for checking this out. Give Danny and Voyager their, you know, his well wishes. If you're on Instagram, post to his account and just let him know. He's getting a lot of messages, and he feels it, and he loves it, and is encouraging him to continue on. But that's it. That's the update from Danny from Voyager. I hope you all enjoy that. Thank you so much for sticking around and continue to support this channel. And of course, until next time, keep on rocking. Especially you, Danny.